Number 11 is the ascending aorta. This is the aortic arch. This one, the descending aorta. And number 13 is the brachiocephalic trunk. And this gives off to the right subclavian and also the right common carotid. That will go off like that. 14 is the left common carotid. And 15 is the left subclavian artery.